game, but they saying welcome to the second level.
What is going on, Level 2 Legion? You've got Keegan and you got Tom, as usual, the lovely two faces of Level 2 Gaming here. And we are back with another big bite. You gotta say it like that. You gotta say it like a big bite. And the big bite today is the Magic Circle Gold Edition. Mm-hmm. This game...
Version 4.1.
Version 4114.
Okay.
But this game has been out on PC for a little while. We did get the code from the developers, full disclosure. We did get it from them, so doesn't change our opinion on it. But anyways, this is one. It's a weird type thing where you're a game. It's a half finished game that you have to finish, and you can mess with the characters and stuff.
Super meta.
Played a little bit of it, and then we did this. So all I can say is just watch. I can't really explain it to you. It's one of those games you can't explain. Just watch. But
yeah, it's very hard to define as far as games go. It's a game about making a game while you're in a game, controlling things in the game. And there's hacking. Yeah. It hacks better than Watch Dogs, so yes. if you're into that, then definitely watch it.
But without further ado, let's get into the Magic Circle and see what it's all about.
I'll jump in your Magic Circle.
So, the Magic Circle. Gold Edition version 4114. I can number. This game was given us by the developers. We got a press key from them, so thank you for that. Oh,
we should probably shop.
Yeah.
I
remember being scared to play. Like, what if he loses it? Lose mom? Lose me? So
that's our cold open. Flashbacks to Oxenfree. Taken off. This story is only my life's worth, but by all means, keep to the last page. Shall I live a blank so you have somewhere to doodle? If you marry, well then, right? Exposition.
Yes.
No, role playing. Thought so. And in that little scene, did y'all find yourselves in burning need of a narrator? No. The meaning lives and dies in the act.
Someone's never been in love.
It's just a game.
People, just use this tape for now. I'll redo it tomorrow. We end on Through the Ridge.
So, this game basically, as I said in the intro, this game is basically you're playing an in-developed game.
In-development game.
Yes, an in-development game. All I can do is I can jump and hit. Art style is real cool.
Art style is beautiful, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Just that's noticing first thing that right off the bat.
Yeah. So, there's going to be a lot of that voiceover stuff, so we might just shut up at random points because that's going to happen.
This is going to be a big bite, too. Yes. So, hello. So we want to have you guys experience as much of this game as possible because definitely...
It's really cool. So I didn't know what to go. Like, I saw a trailer for this and I was like, oh, that's interesting. This has been out on PS4 since April, but it's been on PC, I think, for a year. It's one of those things that they moved to the console afterwards.
Right.
It's been on PC for a little while and I didn't know what to expect. I saw the trailer, it looked interesting, then I started playing it and I was like, yes. I told you when I was playing this, like, I texted you, like, this game.
Yeah, and that's weird for Keegan to get so excited about such an obviously kind of oddball,
they forgot to put the textures on.
Game.
Father Sword, my father. No, father to all of us.
Definitely, I'm getting flashbacks to Pony Island at this point.
Yep.
But,
Oh.
Oh, yikes.
Today, I push the buttons.
Ish,
You're not changing this part again.
20 years, Mace. 20 years I've wasted writing about the almighty player. But who is the player anyway? They're like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Genocide. They demand a world full of deep, compelling characters.
Right, getting very meta.
Yep.
Story could survive these conditions.
Is a murder mystery now? Everyone's dead. Who could do such a thing?
This is different than what I got before.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Look at our hero. A lonely mute who can't even lower their killing hand. Matricide is just how they say hi.
Your story needs Mom to live, so I have to cut all weapons out of the game? Negative. Fire me.
Yeah. Burn.
Yeah, this is different than what I got the first time I played this.
Weird.
Yeah. I mean, the effects are the same, but the dialogue is different.
Well, you don't get a sword anymore.
Yeah, I didn't... Yeah, they take my sword, but, like...
Huh.
Yeah, that was
procedurally
weird.
Procedurally generated conversation,
I'm guessing?
Either way, developers did give us this full disclosure. That doesn't mean that we have to say nice things about it. In fact, we would just talk about it in our genuine opinions, as we always do.
Yeah. They don't have the animations ready to go yet, so he's just moving them around. something.
A super bizarre looking game. I like it. The art style, though, a lot. Reminds me of some, you know, like genuine comic book art style. Sin City-ish.
I feel like the developer, when they made this game, was kind of just like,
You know what's weird about it is there's a lot of authors that write about... I don't know if you have to zoom or not, by the way. It says top left zoom.
It just told me I can't.
There's a lot of authors that write about writers, you know? Like they write books about, oh, the writer Sam was doing his normal every day, blah, 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 and so-and-so happened.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just because it's what they know. And it's kind of interesting to see a indie game go down that same kind of similar path.
Eric Last, lead to the level design. Scape, I don't know which one of your artists did it, but let's put the elementary lock way, 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 way above the door, which means 110% of the testers just spin in place, clutching the keys, looking for the hole, and cursing the game designers. I have news for you. All the glorious detail you put into treetops, vaulted ceilings, not a mortal soul can ever see them. Repeat after me. The player never, never looks up. Fix it.
So I assume
so the reason I do that is because that. So there's a puzzle.
Ah.
So I did spin in circles for a second on the gear when I, because I didn't actually read that when I played the first time. So I hit this.
Okay.
It's incomplete. But it gives me a piece here so I can go and pick it up. And then.
Throw in the top one.
Was it this one?
Yeah.
And it goes boop.
Oh, wow. That's a good shot.
So, yeah, I literally did what they said because I didn't read.
Hmm.
And
it's very much, I think one of the things you had sort of said that it was similar to is a Stanley Parable. It reminded me of that. Very, like, self-aware.
Self-aware. I've actually not finished the Stanley Parable. I need to. But yeah, it's very much self-aware. And I love games like, it's like Deadpool. He knows he's a character. And right. Not all games should do that, but I like that there are games out there that don't take themselves seriously. They understand they're a form of entertainment.
And they break the fourth wall quite regularly.
And, I mean, there's TV shows that do it as well. Like, I'm a fan of that because if everything was just serious all the time, if it was all just first-person shooters the whole time, I don't think video games would be that entertaining. We'd all just be... Everything would be as realistic as it could be. And
variety is the spice of life.
Yes.
I think that indie game developers know that better than anyone else. And I love that we get to play these types of games for the channel because this is... Oh, hello. This is some of the stuff that maybe you don't see on a casual little slot in the PSN store. Like, I had no idea this game existed until you brought it up to me.
I mean, I heard about it, but I didn't... It was one of those things where I put a request in for the keys, and I mean, the size we are, we very rarely get anything.
Yeah.
And we heard back and we got it, and I was like, oh, we got to play this. It was one of those, it's the same thing when stories happen, when we got stories as the same way. I was like, oh, this is a game I really want to play. And I mean, we were talking before this, but we basically, the only time we'll ever request a key is if we want to play a game.
Yeah.
We're not gonna request keys just to get them.
There are lots of keys that we have not requested.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
My minions will destroy you. It's temporarily. Or temporary. If you haven't noticed, that's what that means. So, Hup!
Yep, they destroyed you pretty good.
And I'm dead.
Hmm. So are you supposed to redo that, or? I guess it's, like they said, it's basically a cutscene.
Yeah.
You can still move that bridge isn't really there, is it?
Yeah, been deleted, aka ghosted. While you're ghosted, you can interact with other ghostly objects.
Oh, so it's like a ghost bridge.
Yes. And just FYI, this is where I ended playing through at home, because I don't want to spoil it too much, was after I went into this lovely glowing orb of light. So I don't know. This will literally be
into the light.
First impressions. It's.
Are we supposed to not go into the light?
You're not supposed to, but I'm going to. Can I like walk off the light?
It's taking a really long time to get to the light.
It is. Can I run? Nope.
No. Try holding down L3.
Yeah, I did. It doesn't do it.
Well then. Yeah, we're live.
Yeah, we finished the game.
Finished the game. For sure. Very weird.
You know, it'd be really fun to play this with a game developer and see what they think.
Yeah.
You hear a lot of the stuff they think behind the scenes.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot of inside humor with a game like this. They had a little nod to Kickstarter there. It said Kickbacker Goals.
Be an act of love. But after 20 years, love is not
some mystic, inexhaustible force. It's a fuel.
We beat it.
Yay! Game over. Ishmael Gilda.
And Maze Evelyn and Scrape Tremaine.
Yes. Let's get rest of team names.
So.
Yeah. That is. Oh, good God, what's happening?
The controller's doing colors, too.
Ooh.
To match his eyes. That's kind of cool. Okay. Pro mode.
Ooh.
Oh, now I'm really getting the feel of Pony Island.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa.
Ooh.
He said this part I did not do.
VR.
That's so cool.
How very strange.
That took a turn.
So definitely self-aware. Definitely tongue-in-cheek. Definitely interesting.
Like I said that...
You know.
Oh, God.
Into it so far. Ooh, so we're trying to help this guy.
I love that you guys can't see it, but the controller is going with his eyes. Like, the light bar on the controller is going with his eyes.
Yeah, it's flashing
that's
the
so
same
cool.
colors. That is dope.
So I feel like in not enough games, like GTA 5 uses it when the cops are chasing you.
That's my favorite.
So I wish...
It. And also that the phone calls are on there.
Yeah. Okay. Going in the future.
Yup.
Is somebody busting in on us? What is happening here? I am so confused right now.
The art style is crazy.
Whoa. There was a map now.
Alright. X on a creature to summon to your location. X on a crack to teleport.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Ooh. Thanks, Olmec.
You can see that the gods will never finish this decide on the color of the sky. To fix it, we gotta start by breaking you.
I don't want to be broken.
Oh. So, triangles jump, by the way. So, if I need to jump over something, I'll probably die the first few times, because it's...
an unusual jump button.
Yeah, an unconventional button.
All right. So, still digging the art style. Looks like it might get better, since there just seems to be some color inflicted in the world a little bit now. Mm-hmm. I'm assuming you're just following...
I'm assuming I'm following... Do you know Olmec from Legend of the Hidden Temple?
No.
Oh, well, that's who this guy is. Hey, he's colorful. Oh, is he coloring that? Oh, no, it's just going...
I think there's something on the rock, maybe. Can I... Looks like in front of him, right there.
Stick your hand in.
Sure. Jesus. Why not?
Whoa! Whoa. Seizure warning. Oh.
Is that like your palm?
Is it a map? Oh, whoa.
Ooh, your colors now. Take life.
R2 to play circle trap on the ground.
God.
Oh, God. What did I just do? I'm so confused.
Yeah.
This took, like I said, I stopped at the last part. I was like, oh, this seems clever. And now we just went a whole different direction. Than I expected.
I'm a little bit disturbed. But I really dig it. It's, it's definitely interesting.
I mean, we...
Ooh. Oh! That's creepy. Show deleted content. Yeah, on. Now, if you see something that looks kind of ghostified, it means that... So you have to use light.
So gods in this, it sounds like, are the game developers.
Maybe. So when you see something ghosty...
Well, when I walk on it...
You have to whack it.
Color under it.
That's not ghosty.
I know, but what happens if I... Okay.
I don't know what's going on there.
I don't either.
There's a ghosty bridge in front of you, see? So, whatever that is.
Too far to trap.
So you gotta get
Phil.
Close. Oh, yeah, fill it. There you go.
Whoa! Well,
oh no.
Your new job is to convince him that you should build our big gameplay demo. First, convince
I can't move.
I'm nervous. Your work is sort of the great love of my life. But speaking of Starfather, see this rando down here? Pretend this is Ish. Do I score a point with you if I just...
Whoa.
Hey, no. 0 points. First up, that was a live play tester. You just changed the world for everyone. Say that again. And second, that love crap? Clumsy. Turn up your blouse. I don't need to see your soul, okay? That tester heard you. Hold up. This bridge was cut. And the zone isn't even ready for playtest. Who or what was that? I need intel. Same time tomorrow?
See, boss? With them around, fixing this world ain't an option.
I call up the sky bastards.
But they ain't got the know-how to close the cracks. So now your life is gonna flow right back in there. And then, payback.
Oh, God.
Press L2 to reclaim your life.
Okay. Can I go inside you?
Try it.
Maybe even get inside.
Oh, get that thing.
So I had to delete the bridge, sorry Eric, but Ish decided it was too advanced for the primitives in this area. I know it breaks connectivity, but since you guys haven't actually implemented any quests in here, I figured not a big deal. If it's a problem, we can put a giant pink brick or something until we make a properly primitive bridge. What do you think? Whatever, let me know.
Interesting.
Add it to inventory.
So there's definitely.
Do I have an inventory somewhere?
I don't know. Try the map.
Nobody can teleport back to the crack.
That's weird. So
I mean, obviously, you're in a game. You're playtesting the game. It's unfinished. A old pro slash godlike two-eyed creature is trying to have you go through the game and de-ghostify ghosty things using something called life.
Left or right?
That's about the summary I'm getting.
Oh, shit!
Ooh, it was a howler. You were a deader. So I assume that that's the way of respawning, is that you have to suck life out of the hole.
Yeah.
But you're going to be back here before this guy. Oh, there he is. There's a howler. Ooh, there you go. You can edit it. Square.
Edit how? Ooh. Whoa.
I can be picked up, true.
Wait.
Can you move around here?
No.
Press edit field. Yeah, there you go.
Oh. So I can be picked up.
My allies are the hero.
How do I?
Can you shift over to your side?
No, I can't do anything. Like, oh, there it goes. Hero.
All right.
And other howlers? Nope, I only can
do
one.
No, because they'll kill the other howlers then.
Yeah.
Get out of here. My enemies are other howlers.
This is, oh god, howler. My special abilities are, I have nothing yet. I attack with melee.
This is dope.
I move by ground.
So you're basically hacking the creature.
So you can change. Oh, ooh,
puppy.
I was gonna go with this.
Oh, you're making him.
Okay. He's our companion.
All right.
Exit. Now how do I let him go? Oh, I got inventory. So you're able to pass. Did that. Okay. I got two names.
So I guess the more things that you mess with,
do I
can
just
you like
run away
trap
from
it?
Edit Murray.
Just shoot something else.
I can't, there's nothing to shoot.
Like, just, I mean, the floor, anywhere. Just that. Let's see if it goes away from him.
Murray!
Hey!
Hey, buddy! Look at
his
face.
Oh, Mario, you're so ugly. You can pick him up, too. There you go.
We're going with you. You're going with us, Murray. Left or right, Tom?
I don't know. Let's go right.
I can throw Murray at something. See?
Ladies, this is not the demo area.
The intern is,
Ooh.
That might be harder than it looks. Although it looks like there's something you can zap over there.
Yeah.
Phil.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, can you jump up there?
Huh? Oh, it's the head. Talk. Oh god, I think I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm getting out of here. There we go, I can see him now. Can I jump? Could I jump up there?
Maybe.
I mean, I can jump pretty high. Hup! Oh, shit. Hup! I don't know where this is gonna go.
I don't think you're supposed to be able to go as far as you're going right now. Ooh, is that a crack on the wall?
Where? Right there? Nope.
Yeah.
I think I just go, oh god.
No! I would just go the other way.
Well, I went to push X to jump there. That's what happened there.
Maybe you just had to talk to the head. Oh, there, he opened up that for you, look.
Oh.
Oh, there's, yep, take some life.
Oh, nope, wrong button. Other trigger. Give me that life.
There you go.
I'm gonna go left. Don't know why, but left. We went right last time, so we're gonna go left this time.
If you see something bad, drop Murray, you'll get him.
Just chuck him.
What's that?
Ooh, mushroom.
Could be good, could be bad. You can edit it. I am a mushroom.
Can be picked up.
Yeah, obviously. Not? My allies are wizards. The hero, obviously.
Enemies are not... Ooh,
wizards.
Mushroom wizard. Why can't I... There we go. My special abilities, I don't have any of those yet. I attack with... I don't have attack.
Oh, that's fine. Unless you want to rename it. PCP.
Here we go. I don't know. I don't know drugs, Tom.
Alright.
We're keeping Murray with us, though.
Yep. So if a magical wizard comes by that, it's gonna get him. Oh, hello, face.
I'm so confused by this still.
It's great, though, isn't it?
It is. It's a really clever game. It's
definitely not one for the casual kind of just messing around. Like, there's a lot of thought that's going into this. You can see how deep it goes just in the hacking mechanics alone.
Yeah.
Take note, Watchdogs.
The only complaint I have is the control scheme's
a little weird.
Not a standard one. Do I want to go over... Nope. This way? Where do I go?
I have no idea.
I don't know either. Ooh.
Well, something there, obviously. Oh, drop him. Drop him.
That's another howler.
Yeah, Mario's gonna get him one.
Oh!
There you go.
Can I bring him back? Oh, you can bring him back alive.
Get him again, Murray.
Why am I being attacked?
Because Murray's killing something else.
No, he's attacking me! I shouldn't bring him back to life then.
Yeah, why did you bring him back to life anyway?
I didn't mean to. I mean, I meant to, but... Okay. I wonder if it saves all my... So I'm going to go this way this time, because I went left last time. Does this
Hopefully
just take me
Murray's
down where I was?
Hopefully Murray's still running around a place, tearing it up.
It's music, though.
Oh.
I don't want to
trap
kill
it. Trap it. Oh, he's dead, so leave him.
Yeah.
Oh, is that Murray up there?
Murray's right here.
Save Murray. Yay!
So you have to edit each howl individually.
If you want them all to follow you, yeah, sure, why not?
Whoa.
Ooh, there's a freaky mushroom. Murray's just your guard dog right now.
So here's an idea, then.
Edit them all to be your friends.
Will they attack each other?
No. Well, maybe. If you could make make Mushroom Wizards their enemy. But then Murray might still game.
Yeah. Let's do Howler and see what... Because he's technically Murray, so it may not be a Howler anymore.
We'll see.
We'll find out. Oh, God.
Call this one something else so we know the difference.
I'm going to. For those of you who don't know, that is Tom's dog's name.
Yes.
That's where these come from.
Alright. Murray, don't hurt Cora.
I feel like you say that. Oh, they're not.
Oh, yeah, because once you tweak them,
they're different characters.
Yay! Murray and Cora!
Something's
supposed to go in there, clearly.
Yeah.
Mushroom, maybe? Oh, make him alive.
I can't.
Oh, you don't have enough life. You gotta go suck some life out of something.
Oh, my life bar is at the bottom. I see it now. See that crack at the bottom of the screen?
I do.
I did not notice that before. I mean, I noticed it, but I didn't know what it was. So, like,
there's some life.
Damn it!
You always do the wrong one.
I do. So you go over there. Take some life. We can have a whole pack with us then.
Yeah.
Which way did I come from? This way? I think it all leads the same direction. Yes. Whoa!
The gods' plan was there'd be more than one of you heroes, but they canned that idea again.
Ooh, you can crack it open. Not sure how. Take, I guess?
Maybe crack
Max life increased.
See if you can edit that mushroom.
Nope, he's just gonna freak the fuck out. Clearly there's something I'm supposed to do here. But what?
You should wake up and edit the other dog. Just so you have, like, a bunch of them.
I don't name this one. Allies are me. Enemy. Oh, shit. We'll make this one enemies wizards.
Yeah, because then he might catch one. And call him, Dave.
Nope. If we're going for dog names, we're going to name it after my puppy, or my parents' puppy. Mm-hmm. Cosmo. Dave will be the next one, though.
Cool.
I can circle through my allies.
I reckon it's got to be something to do with that mushroom.
Is there anything else? Like, if I keep exploring? There's something here. What is
that? Face the wheel and hold X to activate heavy doors, boss.
I thought this said heavy door, boss. Like, there's a heavy door. Ooh. Well, here's something. Oh!
Yay!
Game saved! Do we beat the level?
I don't know if there is levels, technically.
What is happening here?
Take life.
God!
You are the worst. Give life to the rock thing in the middle.
To this thing?
Can you do anything to those things?
Nope. They're just freaking
Maybe
the
fuck
out.
Have to get a new power.
Maybe. Can I open this? Is that a door? Nope.
I think you have to go in his face.
Yeah, I was just seeing if there's any doors.
I do like the effect of kind of just walking and seeing colors show up.
Mushroom. I'm sure that's for something, but. Whoa!
Ooh.
There's
a big old door. I already followed you down here.
From all edited allies, but holding down. Oh!
Oh, so you can just zap Whoa. Them in with you? This is Doom.
Whoa!
Wow. Oh, this, incredibly clever little
this
game.
This is, can I activate door? I had a different, when I told you about this game, I had a different of what it is. Like, because the blurb about it is basically, it's like I said, it's an unfinished game that you're creating. But I didn't expect it to be like this.
No.
Wow, I'm...
I love the aesthetic of it as well. It went from that sketch to this pixel.
Yeah. Which way?
See that elevator door? It won't open for just you. I can help you trick it, though, maybe.
What's that?
Find me in hibernetics.
In hibernetics. Is that over there? Yes. Is there anything in here? What are these things?
I think you need to clone yourself would be my best bet, and I think you have to go to hibernetics
to do
figure
it?
Out how to do that.
Wait.
Yay!
Got it! Oh, I don't need life, though. Why can't I open the door? This is really cool.
Mm.
Like, I feel like I'm playing an old-school PC game. That's the barracks. Hibernetics.
To your right.
What's to the left?
A corpse.
Can
you reanimate it? Oh, gosh.
Nope.
Well, that's sad.
Well.
I love that these little guys have just followed you around.
Hey, guys.
Cyber rat.
Get that shit.
I can't do it. Wait. Oh, yeah, I can trap him and edit this. Oh, God. Oh, God.
You can edit the corpse, too. Everything is a friend. Everything is a friend.
My allies are...
Hero. Enemies are...
Hold on. I got a name for it.
Pinky?
Pinky. I move by the ground. I attack with nothing because I don't have anything there. Enemies are... Oh, shit. What are your enemy? Oh, I keep pushing the wrong... I keep doing the left stick instead of the right stick.
Enemies
corpse.
Are...
Why not?
And then edit the corpse. The enemies are cyber rat. Allies are hero. God, this is so weird.
This is.
Enemies are cyber rat. I am... dead.
I am...
It's also a little bit like Awesome Notes or something, isn't it? Or not Awesome Notes, Scribble Notes. John Cena.
It's John Cena.
Okay. Now get him out of their little thing there. Fire at someone else. Well, he's still dead.
Yep.
So there's that. And
the
rat
thing's going to follow us, isn't he?
Yep.
Cool. Hibernetics discovered.
All right. Fine, what's his bollocks?
Oh.
Ooh.
The hibernation pod is sealed. I can't open it from inside. Think you can spring me?
Ooh, something's coming for you. Or
he's
just
doing the jig.
Doing a dance. Just dabbing in the corner.
Y'all are just jumping. Look at them, they're just jumping over. How do I spring you?
There's
something in this room. Puzzles.
Not
that's a wall.
Sure. Well.
Nailed it.
That's not happening.
Can I just...
Maybe...
Whoa! Why can't I change anything?
I was just showing you it about him, I think. He's the pro. You can't fuck with the pro. His eyes are weird colors, though. I think
his
it's something to do with that ghost thing. I think you have to maybe... Because I don't think he was a ghost. I think he was just, like, weird and wobbly. Can you... shoot it and edit it? The
I can't
weird wobbly man?
I can't do anything right now.
Oh, it's just...
Oh! Can I change it yet? Yeah, I make female. Can I change your name?
It said take on there as well. Take what? Ooh.
Am I taking the form?
You did something.
Allies will attack any hostile creatures they find in the circular area surrounding the way... Oh!
Interesting. So they'll attack anything that you point in your little
circle. Cool, then I hit
L2
to stop it. Then you go back to the elevator.
So you probably have to attack something.
Yeah. I think we should see what's on the other side of the elevator.
I agree.
Potentially.
Well, whatever's there. Whatever that
there. Where's the elevator?
Oh, that's
this
the corpse,
way.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, that's zapped.
I need this?
I don't know.
Okay. Because I couldn't do it earlier.
Check the...
Attack here.
No, I don't think... Check the left side.
There's something.
Just dead people everywhere.
I can't do the trap thing.
Has it been taken over by your attack thing?
I think so. Oop, sorry, Pinky. You mean to go inside of you?
Can you crouch?
Nope. Pushing all the buttons.
Well, I mean, they're kind of... Yeah.
One goes... So, one of you...
Go on the other side.
One goes here, and I go over here. I might need him to stand on the door, though. Because it's going to...
There
nope,
you go.
It stayed.
Boom! And then press L2, R2 to bring him back to you. Is it L2, R2? To have them summon on you?
Why did... There they come.
Yay! Squad up.
Oh, push the button. Y'all are inside of each other
right
now.
That's creepy. God, it's very hard to describe game, isn't it?
It is. Like, I don't... Yeah. Genre? Pick a genre. RPG.
I mean, elements of Minecraft, elements of Dead Space, elements of Pony Island, elements of...
Doom?
Yeah, Doom. Ooh, get it.
They'll find you.
Uh-oh. You're in trouble, Mr. Rat.
Attack, Mr. Rat. One of you doesn't like him.
They get it? Oh, no, they like him.
No, one of them doesn't. Right? Oh, no, the corpse didn't like him.
Yeah, the corpse wasn't helping out much, was he?
Okay. Ooh.
EVA, I'm assuming, means evacuation.
Airlock. Oh, God. I can walk over the computers. Does that do anything, or does it just make weird noises? Hmm. Red lights are never good.
Hmm.
Oh, I was like, edit. But it was merged.
What about on the other side? There's definitely some stuff going on over there. What's that? Doorbot. Hack the shit out of that thing.
How? I can't remember. I wasn't reading.
Can't you just still do the same voodoo that you did before?
No, I can't. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go inside of here.
Well, that'll work too. Oh, hello.
What are you?
10 years. We've only reached 10 years in Ikega. We're down to minor fixes. So as project director, the most valuable thing I can do now is to record, you guessed it.
Oh, you follow me.
Yeah, maybe he, if you,
indulge me in a toast to the team.
No.
The sad tale of the space station living up.
I was going to say, you need him over there.
Yeah.
But he's not following you. So you have to figure out how to hack him.
Inventory. Can I...
Can you change...
Some kind of thing.
Your glove? Get rid of it? Maybe?
Ah! L1.
There you go. Alright.
I really don't need to do anything other than make him my ally.
Yep.
Because I'm not going to name it every time.
Doorbot's a pretty good name for him. Sums it up.
Follow me. Oh, shit. I probably should have been inside there.
Oh, yeah. Probably. Probably should have not been stood in the electric doorway when you did that.
Yeah. Doorbot.
Is he following you still?
Oh, he's right here.
Oh, he's out here.
Are you... Oh, you're still my ally. Okay. The only thing with naming him Doorbot is... Obviously... Can you door, please? Thank you.
If there's another Doorbot.
Huh?
If there's another Doorbot, it'll get confusing.
Yeah.
We can't go in there yet. Unless Doorbot knows how to open that door.
I was thinking if there's a button. I'm gonna bring my zapper back. I love that they follow me, like you said earlier.
It's so cool.
This is. I wonder how long this game is.
I don't know.
It's $20.
You would think it'd be a good 8 to 12, and now we're back out into Sketchland.
Whoa.
Sky bastard discovered. Whirly bird discovered. Is there anything you can do to that little portal area? Or do you just have to watch these two?
I can't do anything right now. I can just move around or look around. Like, none of my buttons are working right now. This is really interesting.
Mm.
Again, it's way different than I thought it was, but I still am intrigued by it.
I didn't really know what to expect when you mentioned it, but I'm strangely intrigued. The art styles are unique.
Gameplay's unique.
Gameplay's definitely unique, but the fact that they kind of are effortlessly moving between one and the other. The dialogue's pretty heavy as well. Obviously, it's an interesting story.
Yeah. It'd be interesting to see what the payoff in this is.
Yeah, what the
I wonder,
end is.
Because my thoughts right now is with the story is that these are developers that it's. I think in real life what's happening is the developer team or group of people left another team, and this is them explaining the hell that they had to go through for 10 years for making a game that was never released.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gathering.
Either that or it's AI making itself a game.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
I
like
can't go over there.
Self-aware. Can you make Doorbot fly or something?
Ooh, this way.
Okay. There's your hint.
Ooh, fuse. Eric, I got your note about the testers stuck up here not knowing how to get down. I'm pretty sure the solution was... okay. They were so smart. They knew exactly what I was going to do. Where do we go? Oh, this way.
There's movie things around down there. Be careful.
Yep.
Snakes or something.
Snakes?
Well, I don't know. This it's ghosty stuff, isn't it?
Does it spell something? Oh, satellites.
Hello.
There's life up here. There's something up there doing a jig. Okay, do I go through here?
I would
go towards the mountain?
I would go through the little rocky volcano area, I think.
Wait, so through here?
Yeah.
Through here?
No, because you can't go in there.
Oh, it's not edit, but it's Cora behind me. Cora! I do like this whole ground thing. I don't have any feet, do I?
Oop. My children will strip the flesh from your bones. Yeah, you may want to get your pointy attack thing out. Hiver. Get him! Yeah! Are they spiders?
I think my creatures are dying.
No. A little bit.
I'm just gonna stand back and let them attack.
Even Doorbot's having a bit of a crack, isn't he?
Yep.
We didn't even tell him to dislike him, he just don't like
him.
Oh
shit.
Oh, everything's dead. Can you hack a hiver? You gotta get more life.
Oh shit.
Yeah, well.
So let's not go that way.
That was hard. Pinky, what are you doing? Ooh, get one. By itself.
Trying. He's running away.
Because they're pretty strong, so if you can get one. Oh, get that one. Edit.
Locked by think group.
You can't change any of it.
Nope.
Wow. Fuck a duck.
Ow, 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 ow.
Yeah, you're dead. Just go right here, and then, I think they're all down now, so if you go this way, you should be alright. Or at least try and reanimate your puppies.
There's a hiver right there.
I think he's dead, that one, though.
Yep.
Well, they took out some of them. Oh. Do you have life?
I can't do anything because of the cutscene.
Fucking cutscenes. Lot of them things.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Jack. Saying this aloud, how can the devil be about anything else? That crowd has to see a child born into our world and love it as I do. To fear for its future as I do. What was I said at the end of the original text adventure? By the time we understand our legacy, it is too late to change it.
Can you do stuff there?
Nope.
Can you suck life out of the wall?
It's because they don't have any life yet.
Yeah, I told you.
That's why. I'm invisible, apparently, right now, too.
Well, that's a good thing, probably. But then when you get life, they're going to attack you, isn't it?
Probably.
I wonder if you could, if you don't get life, if you can just stroll right by everything.
Oh, who are we missing? There's Cosmo. Oh, what do you mean, Phil the enemy? Fuck. Actually, you know what we should do? Enemies.
Hi, Vez.
Shit. I didn't mean to trap you.
I reckon if you die, you could probably just walk by him and then get to the next life section. So let him kill you.
Which I just did.
Well, yep. Don't suck any life and just keep going. By.
But we're going to lose our pets.
Well, we'll get other pets. It'll be fine. I mean, maybe you just have to turn off the Hiver Queen or whatever.
What is the purple? Whenever there's color in a black and white thing, that's probably not a good sign.
Yeah. It's a
giant arrow.
It's telling you something down there.
Down where? Down here?
No.
Pointing like
in there, maybe. Here?
But I can't go in there.
Can you jump in? You can.
Yeah, but I can't. Like, I can't.
Can't crouch.
Yeah. Oh.
There's one over there.
What does the note say? Okay, I'm not sure who turned Queen Encounter, but melee range is way longer than. Okay, cool.
Ooh.
Hi there.
See, she's controlling all of them, so if you can take her out.
Is there life somewhere around here?
You don't really have any weapons, though, is the thing.
No. Huh. I think I just go to the volcano. Because I don't know how to
solve that. I'm just going to throw myself in the lava.
Yes. Sounds about right. Can I get over the volcano is the question.
Not without dying.
Right. Go that way.
Lots of purple things around.
Yes.
Maybe go to the satellites? See if they can help.
Wants me to go up there.
Wants you to go all over the place.
It wants me to go over there. It's just arrows everywhere.
Well, definitely not in a good place to fight the queen.
Rock
but
discovered.
There is a rock.
And I'm dead, so that's good.
I think you just walk through the lava.
I am rock.
Ooh, it's fireproof. That's useful. Can I be picked up? Yes.
Yep, the problem means I can use it to walk across.
I'm back in the space station.
Teleportation Bay Alpha. I think I need life to be able to use this.
Is this where you came out at?
No. I need life to move this. What I need to do...
You need to place these so you can get back over here when you are alive.
Yep.
Which is going to be really hard.
I can't, like, aim very well. That one I might actually have to move. Because remember, I do have a super jump. So this one needs to be right here. Right there. And this one should be right about here? Maybe. We got a trophy for something. I wonder if that's instant death when I jump in that.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, you gotta move that one closer. More.
Right there?
No, too far away still.
Am I on it?
Barely made that. Also, would you have to give him life first? Because the rocks look ghosty too.
Probably. But I can give them life when I run across them.
Ivers is still fucking around. Yeah. So not only are you going to have to get life...
Whoa!
Ooh, Jugadillo. I bet that'll fuck up a Hiver. Get that fucker going.
Bet you I can ride that across the thing, too.
Maybe.
The lava. Let's go get some life first. Life, can I have you? Thank you. Okay, I don't have to hold it. Where's the Jugadillo? There he is. Oh!
Yay.
Just twerk there.
Alright.
Allies.
Attack with nothing. Oh, fuck that. And let him attack with something.
Be picked up. True. Always. Enemies
Hivers.
Are Hivers.
Ooh, excuse me. I command nowhere. Well, he can't attack with anything is the only thing. So yeah. What's he going to do?
Hey, it's Franklin.
Just look at him funny.
Follow me, buddy. Down in here.
That's where you came
from. So that's where I came from. You following me, Mr. Turtle?
He's slow, he's a turtle.
Let's go try this and see what happens. There's a Hiver there. Do you see me?
Can you change to your pointy point? Oh, you can cycle through them even if they're dead. That's useful.
I can't, because I can't see him.
Oh, there he goes. Oh.
You just distract him. You didn't last
Is
long.
Is that Hiver? Did you just push him off a cliff?
I think he did. Oh, there's life right here.
Alright, we'll try and get over there then. And then try and give life to that thing in the middle. Some more life. Alright.
Platforming section. Huh? I don't know how I made that one. Oh shit!
I told you. You're right by it there, probably.
Yeah. So I need to move this one a little closer still.
Clever though, isn't it?
Why can't I move it?
Because it's alive.
Well, fuck.
You can do it, you just gotta get good.
Yeah, that ain't happening. Because jumping in this is not the easiest thing. Like that. Special is fireproof. Wait. Where's my dude at? Is that my dude right there? Because if he's fireproof...
Is he dead?
I don't know. Brohan. Damn it. Because I got a special now that's fireproof. How do I use it?
Well, it's only on the rocks. They're fireproof.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Shit. Now you get all the way. Oh, we killed it, I think.
Oh, there's that.
Yeah, if we don't get across this time, I think we might as well just call it here.
Yeah.
I'm going to try one more time. This game is very, very, very interesting.
Yeah, I'm digging it. It's puzzle elements are cool. The elements of how you control the world are cool. I think the story is definitely interesting. It does not appear to be too easy.
Fuck.
I think we'll let you guys figure out how to do the rock puzzle because clearly.
I know how to do it, but I can't do it now that
not our forte. It seems like you can go back the other way. You just can't get to that one.
I think I just jumped too soon because I think I'm landing in the lava. So let's jump later.
One more go.
Where's the lava start? The lava starts there. Oof.
Have a little bit of a look down, like get your bearings. Alright.
Hup!
Oh!
Hup!
There you go.
We did it.
Yay!
Volcano discovered.
Yeah.
And of course there's life in here now.
Got some life, got some things
going
on.
I'm gonna go, we're on the teleportation alpha here, and I think we're gonna
get away from the crazy queen.
But yeah.
Dope!
The Magic Circle Gold Edition.
Yeah. I don't know if that's like a real thing or if that's just part of the joke.
I don't know. I really honestly this is a game that I don't know how to feel. It's interesting. It's weird. It's different. I think that's the thing is it's so different that I'm like, I don't know.
I think if you like puzzles and you like quirky gameplay with quirkier stories, you will dig it.
Yes.
It looks a lot of fun. They've obviously put a lot of thought into it. I would say for the price, not bad. It's
definitely not for everybody. That's for sure.
Yeah.
You have to be a gamer and kind of get the...
I guess if you're watching this and you're thinking, wow, this game looks interesting to say the least, then it's probably the right game for you. But if you're watching this like, what the fuck are these two doing?
That's what I think I do half the time.
Please go away.
But no, like I said, interesting game. I love the graphical change. Hey, it's this thing. So, but anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And as always,
welcome to the second level.
Bye.
If I could turn back time, then I could find a bite. Released every Wednesday. I don't know how the rest of the song goes, but it's released every Wednesday. Pick up a bite. Go check out the videos. Maybe they're worth your money. Who knows? Only you do. Check them out.